Hello guys, in today's video, I'm going to be showing you some of my cool Funko Pops. But if you want to see the rest that I think are kind of boring, I'll show all of them at the end. Okay, so the first one at the very bottom that I think is pretty cool is the Little Llama, and he's a giant, and he's the vinyl figure, and he's number 511, and he's in the games category. Then we have Pop WWE Stone Cold Steve Austin and The Rock, and it's a two-pack. And, yeah, it's from WWE. It doesn't tell you the number. And then, another one of my favorite is Jim Henson with Kermit. He's from Icons, and he's number 20. And it says Jim Henson at the top. And he's a vinyl figure, and they were also vinyl figures. And another cool one is Baby Yoda with cookies. And he's from Star Wars, and he's 465. He's a bobblehead. Then another cool one is Post Malone. He's a vinyl figure. He's from Rocks. He's 111. Another cool one is Pringles. He's 106. Another cool one is from movies, Minions Rise of Gru. He's 70s Bob, and he's a vinyl figure. He's 901. Then we have Kraft Macaroni and Cheese Blue Box, 99. He's vinyl figure. Then we have D-Sad 1125 for movies. He's a vinyl figure. He's from Justice League. Then we have Dog Days 1093 Duck with Metal vinyl figure. Then another cool one we have is Tuck and Roll. They're the remix. And Slimer. He's from movies. He's 747. He's only at Walmart, and he's a vinyl figure. And he's only at Walmart, like I said. Then we have the Joker. He's DC. He's Heroes. He's 414. And he's a vinyl figure. Then we got James Bond from Moonraker. Movies, 1009. And then he's a vinyl figure. If you want to see, if you want me to tell you about all my Funko Pops, then I'll be posting a video soon about that. So, yeah. Bye.